Hi, I'm Jane Rigby. I am the Senior Project Scientist for the Webb Telescope. And it's hard to pick a favorite image. It feels like choosing my favorite puppy. I love them all. But if I had to pick the one that sentimentally has a big place in my heart, would be the first time we took a deep image with Webb. And that was in mid-March of 2022. And we had just gotten the telescope focused for the first time. And it was late at night, and we sent the commands to go take, like, not even an hour-long exposure. It feels so modest now, but at the time, it was the deepest we'd ever gone. I got the data on Sunday morning in my pajamas, and I downloaded it and took a look, and it was so good. Like, it was so crisp, and it was the first. There were galaxies everywhere. And I pulled it up because I took screenshots throughout commissioning of, like, OMG, yes. There's the bright star. That's what we were looking at to see if it was a sharp image. But all over it are galaxies everywhere. It's like a deep field. And then we knew that was supposed to be the case, that Webb was so sensitive that everywhere we looked, every field is a deep field. But it worked, and it was so obviously working. And so that's the image that still, like, it sticks in my heart.